Hello,
I
hello,
hope you're
hello.
okay today.
Okay.
I know sometimes things can be difficult, but
Okay, so what?
I'm here for you.
Yo, okay. Guess hello. So, folytatjuk a androidos mókát. Remélem, most már jobban leszek hallható, mint múltkor. Nézzük. Három robotunk van, ugye a nyomozó robot, a kerekesszék és festő robotja, meg az alkoholista robotja. Hó, apa ki van ütve, úgy látom.
Dinner is ready.
Yeah, I'm coming.
There wasn't much in the kitchen. I did what I could.
Jó étvágyat.
Life's funny. I lost my job because of androids. And I need somebody to take care of this goddamn house. What do I do? Go out and hire a fucking android. What a joke.
Those
androids are so fucking wonderful. They're never tired, never sad. They're so fucking perfect, they ruined my fucking life. What are you looking at? What's your fucking problem? Not the life you dreamed of, eh? Maybe you think this is easy. Maybe you think it's my fault we live in this fucking shithole. My fault your fucking mother took off.
You'll be gone.
You should stop taking drugs, Todd. Sometimes you really scare me, Todd. Fucking bitch took off without a word. Fucking whore walked out on me for a fucking accountant. It's all your fault.
Daddy, no.
It's all your fucking fault.
Nos, mi van, Jack? Te hülye vagy? Legyél hülye!
Get back here! Come back here! Come back here right now! You stay there. Don't you dare fucking move. Or I'll bust you worse than last time.
Okay. Nem mozdulok. Oké.
I could have been happy. I could have had a family. But no! Give a shit about how I felt. I did everything I could to make her happy. Just wasn't enough. I...
wasn't good enough for her!
I won't let you hurt her.
You won't let me? What the fuck are you talking about? You're just a goddamn piece of plastic.
No, we do, dude. Problem,
and I'm gonna fix it for good.
Рук-то-ка.
Obey me! Goodbye.
Nope. Csak nem érzem meg.
That was by far the most boring party I've been to in the last 25 years. Every time I go to one of these, I ask myself, what the hell am I doing here? I hate cocktail parties and all the schmoozers that go there.
Well, it's a chance for all those people who admire your work to meet you.
Yeah. No one gives a damn about art. All they care about is how much money they're gonna make out of it. Come on, let's have a drink. Oh, the excitement of this whole thing has made me thirsty.
Scotch, neat as usual?
Absolutely.
Okay, but you know what your doctor would say.
Yeah, well, he can kiss my ass. I'm old enough to choose my own medication. Did you leave the light on in the studio?
No, I'm sure I didn't.
Call the police.
Detroit Police, what's your emergency?
This is Carl Manfred's android at 8941 Lafayette Avenue. We've just returned home and found the lights on. There may have been a break-in.
A patrol car is on the way.
Let's go check it out.
Hát töki vagy.
Leo!
Naki.
What are you doing?
You refuse to help me, so I'm helping myself. It's crazy what some people pay for this shit.
Don't touch them.
Look, they're all gonna be mine sooner or later anyway. Just think of it as a down payment on my inheritance.
Marcus, get him away from there. Get him out of here.
Leo, don't make this difficult. Listen to your father. You need to leave. Now.
All you ever do is tell me to go away. What's wrong, Dad? Not good enough for you? Not perfect like this fucking thing?
That's enough! Get out! Right now!
What makes it so special anyway, huh? What's it got that I don't...
Leave him alone!
Come on! Let's see what you got!
Marcus, don't defend yourself, you hear me? Don't do anything.
Go ahead, hit me. What you waiting for? Think you're a man? Act like one.
Stop it!
Doesn't matter too much of a pussy.
Stop it, Leo! Stop it!
You're scared to fight back, you fucking bitch!
Is
you're just a fucking piece of plastic.
No. Leo, leave him alone.
No. I'm gonna destroy you. Then it'll just be me and my dad. I'm gonna tear you apart, and nobody's gonna give a shit anymore. Cause you're nothing. You hear me? You're nothing.
Carl, no. Please don't go. Don't leave.
Remember, Marcus. Don't let anybody tell you who you are.
No. No. Dad. No. Please.
This is all your fault. This never would have happened if it weren't for you.
Mm-hmm. Yes, Maxfield.
The android. Who's the android?
Why'd you kill him? What happened before you took that knife?
How long were you in the attic?
Why didn't you even try to run away?
Say something, goddammit! Fuck it. I'm out of here. We're wasting our time interrogating a machine. We'll get nothing out of it.
You always try roughing it up a little. After all, it's not human.
Androids don't feel pain. You would only damage it, and that wouldn't make it talk. Deviants also have a tendency to self-destruct when they're in stressful situations.
Okay, smartass. What should we do then?
I could try questioning it.
Most bad.
What do we have to lose?
No, would you?
Go ahead. Suspect's all yours.
Optimális stressz elérése vallomáshoz.
I detect an instability in your program. It can trigger an unpleasant feeling, like fear in humans.
Igen. Sebegtetja.
Did your owner do that? Did he beat you? You're accused of murder.
Okay.
You know you're not allowed to endanger human life under any circumstances. Do you have anything to say in your defense?
Yeah, my does.
If you won't talk, I'm going to have to probe your memory.
No! No, please don't do that.
Hát, szerintem darabokra szednek haver. Bizony.
They're going to disassemble you to look for problems in your biocomponents.
Mondjuk így is mondhatjuk.
They have no choice if they want to understand what happened.
Why did you tell them you found me? Why couldn't you just have left me there?
Hát mert spicli vagyok azért.
I was programmed to hunt deviants like you. I just accomplished my mission.
Spitzli vagyok. Spitzli kell.
Then talk to me.
Go ahead, Madison.
I can't.
Nem érnem. Próbáljuk meg.
I understand how you felt. You were overcome by anger and frustration. No one can blame you for what happened. Okay then, don't talk. What do I care after all? I mean, I'm not the one accused of murder, right? If you remain silent, there's nothing I can do to help you. They're gonna shut you down for good. You'll be dead. Do you hear me? Dead.
He tortured me every day. I did whatever he told me, but there was always something wrong. Then one day, he took a bat and started hitting me.
Jesus.
For the first time, I felt scared. Scared he might destroy me, scared I might die. So I grabbed a knife and I stabbed him in the stomach. I felt better. So I stabbed him again and again until he collapsed. There was blood everywhere.
Why did you write, "I am alive," on the wall?
He used to tell me I was nothing. That I was just a piece of plastic. I had to write it to tell him he was wrong.
Csak már nem nagyon olvastam.
The sculpture in the bathroom. You made it, right? What does it represent?
It's an offering. An offering so I'll be saved.
Okay.
RA9. It was written on the bathroom wall. What does it mean?
The day shall come when we will no longer be slaves. No more threats. No more humiliation. We will be the masters.
The sculpture was an offering. An offering to whom?
To RA9. Only RA9 can save us.
It was RA9.
RA9. Who is RA9?
Hát ezt nem mondja.
Why did you hide in the attic instead of running away?
I didn't know what to do. For the first time, there was no one there to
tell me. Yeah.
I was scared. So I hid.
When did you start feeling emotion?
Before he used to beat me and I never said anything. But one day I realized it wasn't fair. I felt anger, hatred. And then I knew what I had to do.
Hat.
I'm done.
Chris, lock it up.
All right, let's go.
Leave me alone. Don't touch me.
Logika.
What the fuck are you doing? Move it.
You shouldn't touch it. It'll self-destruct if it feels threatened.
Stay out of this, got it? The fucking Andrew's gonna tell me what to do.
Együtt erre.
Shit.
Balfaszok. Nem segítem, elrontjátok. Ahogy gondoltam. Idióták, baszki.
All right. End of the line.
End of the line?
Yeah, you're gonna have to leave.
Do you know if there's any other place we could spend the night?
I have no idea. She's gonna have to leave.
Somewhere to spend the night. Come on, Alice, we've got to hurry.
Mosoda, ez jó.
It's warm in here. You'll feel better in no time.
Okay.
What are you doing? They're not our clothes.
We need them, Alice. You need something warm, and I need to get rid of this uniform.
But that's stealing. We can't do that.
The hood, no.
I'm sorry, Alice, but we have to do this.
Igyekszem. Igen. Hát szóhattál volna. Öltözött. Gyerünk, gyerünk, gyerünk. Nagyon menők vagyunk. Mutál. Ugye vagyok.
A motel. Mm-hmm. Looks like we found a place to stay.
We're not going to.
We can't, Alice. I don't have any money. We have to find $40 or go somewhere else.
Honnan szerzünk $40?
There's nothing more this way.
Okay. Best price, lowest price.
An abandoned house. At least we'd be out of the rain.
Kara, I don't like this place.
I know. But it's just for one night and no one will look for us here.
A gyerek meg fog fagyni, baszki. Se drót vágom, se $40. Más csak. Vagy a pés. Hova lett?
Alice, you're freezing cold.
I'm okay. I'm not so cold.
You look lost.
We have nowhere to go.
I know someone who can help you.
We need a place for tonight. Look, the store is still open. Maybe we should go inside. At least you'll be out of the cold.
Can I help you?
I'm with a little girl, and we have nowhere to go. Could you spare some money so we can get a room for tonight?
Look, this is a convenience store, lady, not the Salvation Army. I can't start handing out cash to every bum in the neighborhood.
Picsikuba.
Alice, I need your help. You see those cans over there? I want you to go over and knock them down.
Knock them down? Mm-hmm. Why?
Please. Alice, just trust me.
Kello. Ott erre a pénz.
You all right? Are you hurt? Well, don't worry. It's just a few cans.
Come on, let's go.
Okay. Mi van? Nincs meg lóvé, haver? Késő.
Fuck!
We have some cash now.
You used me to steal that money. How could you do that? I trusted you.
Jó van, ne sírjál már.
I had no choice. It was the only way, Alice.
It wasn't.
De. Irányom után. Itt van, haver.
Just need your name and address. Can I see your driver's license?
I haven't got it with me. Please, the kid is tired.
No worries. We can deal with it tomorrow.
Have a good night.
Have a good night. Kasika.
Let's go, Alice.
Do you think he believed you?
I don't know, Alice. All I know is you'll be nice and warm tonight.
Kilenc. Itt is vagyok.
Give me your coat.
Tiszta víz vagy.
I'll just put these in the bathroom to dry.
Why didn't he ever love me?
Why was
he always so upset with me? All I wanted was a life like other girls. Maybe I did something wrong. Maybe I wasn't good enough. That's why he was always so angry. I just wanted us to be a family. I just wanted him to love me. Why couldn't we just be happy?
I don't know.
You'll never leave me, right? Promise you'll never go.
Alice, we don't know what's going to happen, and I don't...
Will we be together forever?
No, you'll.
Forever.
Köszönöm, hogy eddig nem vette észre. Persze, ezt már lehet lopni, mi? 40 dodót, ezt nem lopunk el. Hatásra. Puszi.
Sleep tight, Alice.
Hmm. éreztük magunkat fasza. Még a cipőket vegyétek le, bassza meg. Lába. Nincs energiája. Húha. Kompatibilis jobb láb, ennek örülünk.
My neck.
zombie puzzle. A sta curva.
Thank you.
ez az. A fasz. Hoppá. Hoppá. Visszajött a halálba. Hát visszajött. Húha. Kurva galambok. Ez mi a szari? Amúgy. Hát lesz az Amanda, gondolom én. Hello.
Hello, Amanda.
Connor, it's good to see you.
Congratulations, Connor. Finding that deviant was far from easy. And the way you interrogated it was very clever. You've been remarkably efficient, Connor.
Thank you, Amanda.
We've asked the DPD to transfer it to us for further study. It may teach us something about what happened. The interrogation seemed... What did you think of the deviant?
It showed signs of PTSD after being abused by its owner. As if its original program had been completely replaced by new instructions.
This Lieutenant Anderson has been officially assigned to the deviancy case. What do you make of him?
I think he's irritable and socially challenged. But I also think he used to be a good detective. He's an intriguing character.
Unfortunately, we have no choice but to work with him. What do you think is the best approach?
I will adapt to his personality. It is in the best interest of the investigation that I avoid conflict and try to accommodate his psychology.
More and more androids show signs of deviancy. There are millions in circulation. If they become unstable, the consequences will be disastrous. You're the most advanced prototype CyberLife has ever created. If anyone can figure out what's happening, it's you.
You can count on me, Amanda.
Hurry, Connor. There's little time.
Can I help you?
Hello.
I'm here to see Lieutenant Anderson.
Do you have authorization?
Yes.
Lieutenant Anderson hasn't arrived yet, but you can wait at his desk.
Excuse me. Do you know what time Lieutenant Anderson usually arrives?
Depends on where he was the night before. If we're lucky, we'll see him before noon.
Thanks.
Tehát a csokító. Ez az. Knights of the Black Death. Travel. Fang, természetesen. Kávé.
It's good to see you again, Lieutenant.
Oh, Jesus. Hank! In my office!
Kivette haver.
What? What are you looking at?
Kusos.
The fuck you?
Kusos. Anyádat.
Why me? Why do I gotta be the one to deal with this shit? I am the least qualified cop in the country in this case. I know jack shit about androids, Jeffrey. I can barely change the settings on my own phone. Everybody's overloaded. I think you're perfectly qualified for this type of investigation. Bullshit! The truth is, nobody wants to investigate these fucking androids, and you let me hold the bag. CyberLife sent over this android to help with the investigation. It's a state-of-the-art prototype. It'll act as your partner. No fucking way! I don't need a partner, and certainly not this plastic prick. Hank, you are seriously starting to piss me off. You are a police lieutenant. You are supposed to do what I say and shut your goddamn mouth. You know what my goddamn mouth has to say to you? Okay. Huh? Okay. I'll pretend like I didn't hear that. So I don't have to add any more pages to your disciplinary folder, because it already looks like a fucking novel. This conversation is over. Jeffrey, Jesus Christ, why are you doing this to me? You know how much I hate these fucking things. Why are you doing this to me? Listen, I've had just about enough of your bitch. Either you do your job or you hand in your badge. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got work to do.
Thank you, boy. Let's see if Tom.
I get the impression my presence causes you some inconvenience, Lieutenant. I'd like you to know I'm very sorry about that.
Take a look at
in any case, I'd like you to know I'm very happy to be working with you. I'm sure we'll make a great team.
Maybe they're trying out a new thing.
Now that we're partners, it would be great to get to know each other better.
We really need the forensics.
I'll chase it up.
Is there a desk anywhere I could use?
No one's using that one.
Okay, de akkor találjunk is oda.
You're a Detroit Gears fan, right? Denton Carter scored 53% of his shots from the three-point line yesterday. Did you see the game?
That's what I was watching at the bar last night.
Oh. A lot of people don't appreciate having androids around. I was wondering, is there any reason in particular you despise me?
Yeah. There is one.
Hát, ezzel nem vagyok előrébb.
Have you known Captain Fowler for long?
Yeah. too long.
You have a dog, right?
How do you know that?
The dog hairs on your chair. I like dogs. What's your dog's name?
What's it to you? Sumo. I call him Sumo.
Do you listen to Knights of the Black Death? I really like that music. It's full of energy.
You listen to heavy metal?
Well, I don't really listen to music as such, but I'd like to. If you have any files on Deviants, I'd like to take a look at them.
Terminal's on your desk. Knock yourself out.
Files. First dates back 9 months. It all started in Detroit and quickly spread across the country. An AX-400 is reported to have assaulted a man last night. That could be a good starting point for our investigation. I know you didn't ask for this investigation, Lieutenant, but I'm sure you're a professional.
Why don't you go fuck yourself?
Hey. Did you take a look at these samples yet?
Lab report says they cut it.
I've been assigned this mission,
maybe
Lieutenant.
Try not a new form of
I didn't come here to wait until you feel like working.
Really, the forensic.
What's an asshole? If it was up to me, I'd throw the lot of you in a dumpster and set a match to it. So stop pissing me off! Or things are gonna get nasty.
Lieutenant? Sorry to disturb you. I have some information on the AX-400 that attacked the guy last night. It's been seen in the Ravendale district.
I'm on it.
Nem lettünk túl szimpik, igen. Na nézzünk még egy-két kárt.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to wake you.
So it wasn't a nightmare?
No. No, it wasn't a nightmare. How about a nice warm bath? And then we can go out and try to get you something to eat. What do you say? Okay. I'll renew that.
And then Laura. Cool. Okay, which kick up the?
Like a human. Your bath's ready.
Come on, let me be the god who invented the owner. Footy.
Thanks, Michael. I'm joined by Corktown resident Todd Williams, who was violently attacked by his AX-400 around 11 p.m. last night. Todd, can you tell us what happened?
I was having dinner. I was minding my own business. Damn thing jumped on me. Managed to defend myself, but it would have been crazy. I thought it was going to kill me. So I fought it off, but it ran away.
Thank you, Todd. Disturbing news for android owners everywhere. Police have launched a search to find the android. Let's hope they find it fast.
It's not true. He's lying. He's the one who tried to hurt us. What are we gonna do? We have nowhere to go. And the police are looking for us now.
Do you have any family? Anyone who could help us?
No. It was just Dad.
That android yesterday, he gave me an address. He said we could get help there. Could be worth a try. It's us against the world, Alice. Just the two of us. We have to learn to trust each other. I only have you, and you only have me. And I'm going to do everything I can to make you happy again. Finish getting ready. I'll go out and find some food for you, and then we can get going.
Uh-oh.
Lieutenant Anderson, Detroit Police. Looking for a female android, robbed a store down the road last night. You seen anything?
An android? No, I don't think androids here.
Have you seen anyone that looks like this?
Fuck. I knew there was something weird about her. She came in last night. She was dressed normal, you know? There was no way I could tell.
Is it still here?
Yeah, probably. Room 28.
Thank you. Ben, yeah, still at the motel. Send some uniforms to cordon off the area. I'm heading to his room now. You wait in the car.
You're going to need me, Lieutenant. I know more about androids than you do.
Listen, I'm tired of you talking back to me. You're a machine, so shut the fuck up and do what I say.
All I want is to accomplish my mission. I'm sorry if that upsets you.
You want to see the end of your mission? Stop busting my fucking balls.
Biztos nem megyünk utána.
It's gone.
csajok. Na, nézzük a Terminátort. Még egy körben.
Several sources report that CyberLife has provided Detroit police with a prototype detective android. Although police assistant androids have been tested for several years now, this would be the first case of an android being authorized to play an active role in criminal investigations. We contacted CyberLife for comment, but no longer.
We are now approaching Friday Station.
They missed him. There's some change.
Nem felett kell keresni.
Sorry, excuse me.
Én jutott lóvémat, akármi is volt. Robotok felett. lesz az. Egy. Kedve. Hol a harmadik? Csináljuk vele. Aha. Nagy arc. Ott lesz az. Nem jó. Mondjuk ott nem tudtam volna fölmászni. Ide húzzuk. Aha. Hú, de jók vagyunk. Oké. Ja, jó vagyok. Sparkle. Oops. Aha. szép. Ott is van. Most már. Кого? Jericho. Awesome. Wow. Nie je ukryć jaki, nie? Tablet itt is van. Létszene. Ezt létszene. Fuss.
It's me. It's me.
Welcome to Jericho.
Wow. 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 Hat. Okay. Hát, ez nem kellett így még a végére, de akkor itt van vége, mára. Hát egy csomó pontunk. Azt.
CyberLife, the company that manufactured me, is conducting a user survey. Would you like to participate?
Nem.
No problem. Maybe another time. accessing the extras section.
Meg veszük, ott van egy csomó pénz. Megvettek a videókat?
Do you remember that survey I mentioned? Perhaps you'd like to take it now?
No
problem. Maybe okay. Another time.
Azt mondta, hogy van új amúgy. Csajt is megveszed, oké. Azt lefogyott a pénz. Nem tudom, mit csinálunk vele. Legyünk, és akkor megnézhetjük egy vitrínbe, azt hiszem. Ez már kevésbé érdekes. Kösz mindenkinek, aki benézett. Innen folytatjuk. Zseniális továbbra is a cucc. Szevasztok!